So not only that you grow personally and learn a lot about yourself by listening to your body and listening to the signals you're sending, the way you're receiving information, but also you're learning about this other person that you're interacting with.